with the wideband circuit. Break it down into 1,000-bit packets to form a fully connected network.